Here there is not number, therefore is 2, okay? 8 can be divided by 2, therefore, okay, 2, 8 divided by 2. 8 divided by 2 is 4. 2 multiply 4 times. Multiply by 2 is 8, multiply by 2, 16. Finish.